illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The countdown of the Perish Song has begun. The red corner is already poisoned. That's going to be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the water. That hurt. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Misdreavus uses its move. Zero. It's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Its special attack rose. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The red corner keeps gaining stats. Faces a great deal of pressure. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Busted by Focus Blast. Taken down by an intense blow. Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The move fails. Ampharos desperately holds on. By Focus Blast. It couldn't take him. It's down. The battle has ended. The red corner has won the game. Colosseum is heating up as the spectators wait for the battle to begin. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack, but it missed. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Earthquake tears open the ground. It went down. Avast is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Soap by Surf. It's down and out. Shinx is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Massive damage. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Corner still can't move. The move fails. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It will come. Zap by Thunderbolt. It went down. Is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Bam! It's down and out. Sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The move fails. The blue corner still can't move. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Vulpix starts to attack. That hurt. Mesprit woke up. Rushing blow. Taken down by an intense blow. The results are in. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.